hello, hello. It's your boy Easy, aka Mr. Temptation. You know what thing already in it. Guys, remember, we promised you guys that we're gonna give you part two.
Part two.
But we're gonna be talking about secondary school. My bro, introduce yourself. Hey, introduce yourself.
I go by the name Dasibre Abrantie. I'm saying the one and only Dasibre. There's no Dasibre.
Come on.
The whole world, there's only,
there's
only one Dasibre.
Charlie.
Hey, I'm the noble king in this kingdom. What I say? A young king, a young warrior. Yeah. A young king, a young warrior. That's not brand here.
If you see me, you
know that's myself to me.
Hey, don't respect me. You see this
one here? Yeah? I will put it inside your eyes. I'm going to
Anyways, guys.
Secondary school.
So, obviously, last time when we spoke with you guys, we talked about, you know, primary school, junior high school. But now we're going to talk about senior high school.
Secondary school. When it comes to secondary school, here we call it college. Yeah, but you know Ghana is different. Secondary school is a boarding school. You have to go boarding school.
Mm-hmm.
Most of them are boarding school. Some people prefer to go day, but most, 80% of the students were
population were like staying living on campus. Yeah,
and to go to boarding school in Ghana is a whole different vibe. Education system in Ghana is so different. But boarding school, the spirit.
Bro, what should we talk about, fam? Let's start with your first day. You know, your first day when you had your tour bus and you had your trunk. And then you got there. What happened?
Let me talk about my experience. When I went there, when my dad left me and said, okay, bye, see you at the end of the semester, at the end of the year. Bro, because I'm the seniors, they have to come and get a chop bus. Imagine a senior is coming to get a chop bus to come and serve you or carry your chop bus. Trust me, that was it's for a bad intention. It's not for a bad. I thought, they are helping me. Bro, they are not helping you. As soon as I got there, they were like, give me your mug and everything. I said, I should give you my mug. Bro, you take my mug. And the last time I tried to open my mouth, I said, okay, mommy, it's for me. I couldn't even talk. They're like, hey, oh, you're going to challenge me. Kneel down. Bro, they gave me lashes. Not even here, at the back of my hand. With
that's memories. Listen to mine. You know, my first day, I remember, obviously, I live with my grandmom in it. So, like, when I was going to S, I had to go by with one of my aunties in it. So, I got there, I took out my trunk, I took out my troubles. And then they were like, oh, this is your school father. After my school father came, I looked across. As I'm turning around, I'm seeing fam, bare freshers, kneeling down, some of them running. And I was like, wait, is this what I'm coming to now? I started crying. I told my auntie, no, I can't do it. I want to go home. I was like, no, you have to stay.
It's more than prison.
It's more than prison. I'm not going to lie. It's hell.
But you know, aside...
But it's fun, though.
Aside all the bullying, let me tell you.
It's fun.
It's fun as well.
Remember Almost Night?
Almost Night. Almost Night is like the first Saturday.
All the freshers.
After the admission week and everything.
Mm-hmm.
That's the first Saturday. That's when like the boys have to dress like girls. Mm-hmm. The girls have to dress like boys.
Sometimes you get like paint and then make your face look like a joker,
a clown or like a fool. And then the seniors dress us to be clowns.
You have no say. And you know the funny thing? The boys then go to the girls' dormitory to line up in front of the girls' dormitory. And then the girls will come to the boys' dormitory to line up.
All the
and
juniors.
Then you know the seniors, they will be scouting. They'll be looking for the girls and or the boys that they want. But some of the seniors, they
were like, secondary school vibes is like the vibes is different.
Different, man. You know, entertainment, man.
Entertainment. Some school do the entertainment on Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
Some do the entertainment on Friday, but most times it's Saturday.
Mine was Saturday.
Entertainment. Every Saturday. Wow. Jams. Sometimes to dance competition. Sometimes to.
If you break dance, you know, then you do this.
But way back in Ghana, like I went to Jamaica and thing. They used to call me Caliber. Mm-hmm. The dance, bro, listen to me, I used to dance like it's these days, bro. When it comes to Azonto,
you're tired.
But when it comes to Azonto, I was part of the people that used to dance Azonto in Ghana. When it came around 2012, 2013, Azonto, when Azonto was fresh.
You know when you've been into houses? Competition. Wow. You've been athletes, fam. Some of you be running, there's ball, and then the house, the best house winning, a trophy at the end, innit?
But you know, the house that loses, the juniors were in trouble. The whole night, they're not going to sing. They'll be singing the whole night. Sometimes they will tell you to sing some English song that you don't even know,
man.
And if you don't sing, they're going to use the bell to beat everybody. Sometimes you know, they'll tell you to sing gospel song.
You know the worst ones, you know when you have to wake up early in the morning? There's something called a roko.
Roko.
In the morning.
In the morning. If you raise that roko, you go.
About 4 a.m., you know, 4 a.m. You know the seniors, they'll be clapping.
Roko.
All 4 months down.
4 months down. 4 months down.
And then you hear the building.
If you miss it,
fam. Everyone is running down.
Wanting to go down for a roko. If you miss that roko, you're going to be in trouble.
Fam.
That might.
Even if you get there late, you scrub the toilet, bruh.
Sometimes they make you knew that the whole morning.
The whole morning,
for
fam.
3 hours, 4 hours.
Fam, in stones, bruh. Stones. I remember.
That's why our news. Our news is bent. I'm telling you.
You're dead, bruh.
Let's talk about this one. Superzona. Interco is like a big competition among schools.
It's the best part of SS. I'm not gonna lie.
If
Interco Superzona,
you didn't go to Interco Superzona, and trust me, you didn't go.
Forget. You did not go SS.
You didn't go to secondary school. Secondary school in Ghana, like Interco and Superzona, is one of the best. Like,
basically, what is the Interco and then Superzona means is like you get to see your other friends who've gone to different secondary schools, all of you meet in the big stadium. And then you'll be competing, like you'll be doing athletics, like,
yeah.
You'll be doing like 200 meters, 100 meters, triple jump. You know that whole athletics.
Let's talk about the jama. Sometimes you'll be doing like competition.
Competition, oh like my jama competition. Gosh.
Sometimes you'll be singing, and they'll be singing as well.
As well.
To diss us. They'll be dissing us.
You know, some of the secondary schools had beef with other secondary schools, isn't it? So like you know Interco, that's when everyone wants to show that they are bad men.
There was this one.
What that?
We used to throw like this one, Sobolo.
Sobolo. Hey, that one was worse.
Yeah, Sobolo.
Your uniform, man. You can't come to the next day, man.
You know, it used to be dangerous. At the end of of the competition, if you don't go home early, and they catch you.
You can get stabbed.
If you get caught, for example, we used to be alliance of Twasi.
Mm-hmm.
If you get caught wearing like a, let's say if I see Twasi people wearing like the uniform, we used to bully them. And imagine if you are there alone at the stadium and you are being caught by a different school that they are your enemies. Mm-hmm. You going
to
be in trouble?
And people used to die during Interco as well because like let's say if you're from Oseotutu, I remember Oseotutu, Oti used to have beef with Amwas or something like that. And then not after that, they'll be beefing. And I remember KTI. You know KTI is full of uncles, man. That's true, bro. That's cool. You see someone's dad going to that school because it's a technical school, isn't it?
Bro, they are crazy. I remember that time it's like a rod, like a big rod and big big sticks, bro. They'll be hitting people head.
Them are scared. And then you know Supercast.
Yeah,
they were always hiding behind KTI, bro. Them man's dead.
You know Cast people, they are so
And Prempeh, they love girls, bro. Every day, trying to have some
girls,
to our girls,
when
man.
When they go to stadium, every day, they feel they're the freshest. Prempeh boys, man. But you know the best experience, man. You know, before the competition, before Interco, bro, we used to sing Jama. Secondary school, they used to wake us up at 12 a.m. We can sing Jama till 4 a.m. Sometimes we can even sing till 6, bro. And you know,
but Jama is sweet though. You know, I can't lie, Jama is sweet.
Bro, it's
KFC. Hey, listen, if you laugh, thank God is watching you. But yeah, these are some throwbacks of me and Dasa, bro. You know, when we were back in Ghana in City High School in the SS. I think these pictures are from SS1, SS2, SS3, SS4. Come on. Hey, you know Martin though. Don't laugh at man though, I'm telling you. Hey, y'all them sauce and that. Hey, you don't.
Bro, there's this one time that we were just singing Jama, like that time was like a gospel Jama.
Yeah.
It was around 2 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
to 4 a.m. Bro, I thought the atmosphere was different, bro. I felt like the spirit of God was there, bro. Jama said, hey.
Bro, the drums and the conga, and then the free throw, our hands, like,
Jama is lit. So, fam. One day when we're going to host a jam session.
Fam, watch out. You're going to do a jam session. Host jam session. You're going to
feel the vibes and the atmosphere.
And you know. Let's just give them, before we finish, let's just give them something little.
Yanko.
Thank you for coming, my bro. Hey, listen, if you ever had this experience here when you're in Ghana, then you know about the Essence vibes. You know everything in it. Let us know. Tell us the way you enjoyed Essence and everything. You know what I mean? Don't watch. Make sure you comment now. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you like. Alright, yeah. Follow my brother's channel as well, innit? That's Rich TV.
So watch out for
obviously. Watch, he's coming back stronger as well. Like, you know how Ting it, Massa. You know, bro.
Just giving them one more.
It is raining all around me. What's it day? I can feel it in the light of me. I love Jesus. He makes my way. Only us.
And that time we rain sometimes.
Before sing the song, guys, you see the rain starts to come down.
By force. Fam. It's not even supposed to be raining, but it'll be raining small.
It's called shouts. Because of that it's song,
called,
you know.
It's called shouts of blessing.
Hey, Charlie.
Bro, it's all about the grace of Charlie. God that's still here today.
Charlie.
Bro, God bless you for watching. God. Like and subscribe.
And why not?
Listen, if you like and subscribe, you're going to live long.
Amen.
20 years, 30 years more.
Plus that's why I say, just for watching and liking and subscribing.
If you don't subscribe and like it, it's your own case.
It go over you.
It go over you.
It go over you.